Moko tells a story of that particular individual. Someone would sit down for a good hour and speak about where they want to get the moko and what they want to say. My job is just to reveal the moko that's already there.
My father was a Scottish pilot. He was away a lot when I was growing up. I didn't see him as much. And people often ask, where would you travel if you could travel back in time? And I always say to them, I would travel back to just spend one day with my dad.
My dad left when I was 3 years old. My mom brought me up in the south of Scotland, and it probably wasn't until I was mid-20s that I met my dad. I got to see him just before he died. Scotland is a very big part of me, held very dear to me, hence the reason I'm wearing a kilt.
It's amazing.
A really unique experience.
Just very personal. Felt like going to therapy a little bit. Wish we could keep them.
You can if you want. Come back.
Have we got time?
All right, okay.